heading off right away, or do you need a little bit of time?
Thank you. the den.
Anything you need to offload?
Trader, anything I can help you with? Looks to me like you've already... Okay, no problem.
This station's seen better days. I wonder if the UC will ever fully restore it to its former glory.
Hi. How you doing?
How about my foot up your ass, newsboy? That a big enough scoop for you?
I really don't think that's appropriate talk, coming from a Vanguard pilot.
That's exactly your problem! You don't think! If you weren't such a lousy reporter, you wouldn't be stuck all the way out here!
I mean, I guess maybe that's true, but if so, you're just as stuck out here as I am. So what does that say?
Oh, wow! You really do want me to kick your ass, don't ya?
All right, that's enough. Bastion, go cool off.
Ah, a new customer. Well, welcome to the trade. Our stock may not be... And seeing as it is a pleasure to make your acquaintance. I hope we have what you need.
You're around these people.
Want to see what I'm carrying?
They're not going to like it.
Goodbye.
You're making them look bad.
Lieutenant Commander Marquez.
I appreciate your concern.
If there's anything I can do for you, I hope we have what you need.
I'm just saying, maybe use a little more discretion.
You didn't hear this from me. Those equipped mercenaries, the factions use them.
When the next big story breaks out here, I'll be sure to come.
With you.
Good luck finding Barrett. Keep an eye out for Hello while you're at it.
This is the result of humankind laying waste to a planet in the name of war. The ecosystem here has been totally destroyed. Promising leads. Result of humankind laying waste to a planet in the name of war. The ecosystem here has been totally destroyed.
Thank you. online. Opening fire.
I can't believe Barrett snuck a transmission to us.
I used to have an office near the top of Mast. How far the mighty have fallen, eh?
Got any?
Need some work done? Sure, have at it.
Thank you. Captain. We pose no threat here. I'm making another run out of New Atlantis, taking universals out in the stars. To get closer to God and to appreciate the... Space travel is dangerous, but whether it's respect for our... Have you ever felt something? I've jumped dozens of times, and I still don't know I've had the revelation, but I'll keep jumping. I completely agree. It was a pleasure talking with you. But I hope God watches over you.
sets of ship parts will do. You're a lifesaver. Here.
Mind if we stop by the waterfall on this trip? I could use a few moments to unwind.